Does anyone still have the instruction manual? Is this supposed to go like this? Or like this?